Can I mention something?
Sure.
I would love to mention that this handbook was approved more than 2 years ago. We went through countless revisions of this 3 years into 2 years ago.
Yep.
And we've been sitting on it for waiting for 2 years.
Okay.
Okay?
Well, no, I hear what you're saying, but this is...
Now we're gonna approve it.
Well, approve it then, but you don't have the information. You don't have the employee handbook in the packet. I believe it's required by the Brown Act. And you're now, again, not following what the law requires of you. Now, I'm not saying that there's anything wrong with the employee handbook, and I appreciate that we've been working on this for a long time. What I'm asking you to do is simply follow the procedure as required by law.
Thank you for your comment.
Well, I just want to say that I know I'm on the board, this is my first meeting. I actually spent the day reading all of these documents. Eric got multiple phone calls, and I came in to talk to him about various questions. So when you're thinking that people aren't reading and going through, it's actually not the case. I juggled many things today, and that included reading the whole handbook, all the memorandums, asking lots of questions, getting clarifications. So,
good.
Yes.
This is a good opportunity for you to know that the Brown Act actually is for the public's benefit.
But I'm just letting you know.
So this is not a back and forth time. So you don't get to keep going back and forth to email people, right? They're doing the courtesy of responding to you. That does not give you an opportunity to respond back. So I'm going to call a question. All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Okay, motion carries unanimously. Item G4, district manager's report.